the things that we were preaching outside in the crusades, we've got to preach it in the church today. Same things that we were doing 30 years back when we were burning the holy clothes of people. Christians are taking them back into the church.
Izinto abasenza iminyaka engamashumi amathathu edlule lasishisa izinto abantu ababeyilahla amakristu namhlanje alanda zona lezinto esasiyishisa.
I'm sorry for the faith mission people.
Ngiyaxolisa ngama-five amhlobo.
Because my crusade in the early 80s, the late 70s, we were burning all the blue and white garments of apostolic faith mission. I'm sorry, because now the church is bringing back what we have rejected in 37 years ago. We were preaching against Mapostola, who were giving people water, but today we are the one who are selling water more expensive than anything. We are sorry that we preached about adultery. Today, the only person who commit adultery is a girl who is pregnant. There's no man who is adultery. The adulterers are only those who are pregnant. Askies.
Oh no.
Askies.
Oh no.
Askies.
Oh no.
Yesterday.
You saw no.
I'm sorry, because I was one of them. We were burning the witchcraft in the church. And the witches were coming and getting baptized. But today we kneel before them. We want power to preach. Now we bow before them. We want the power to perform miracles. Be mercy upon us, Lord. Where are the Pentecostals? Where are the people of fire? Where are the people of
Pentecost?
I pray that tonight the people of fire shall arise.
Turn on away.
When Samson arrived,
now Samson the figure,
to that girl, he found that they took that girl.
What all would he buy tattooed?
Sure.
What is not yours, they will take it away from you.
He met another one, Delilah.
Delilah
did not want to kill Samson.
Delilah beganga funu kulalo Samson.
He was sent by hell.
Why a tunywa is hoko?
Destroy the power.
Ugyo pupi samandla.
Today Satan does not want to kill the church.
Usathane namhlanje akafuna ukubulala ibandla.
He's promoting the church today.
Uyaliphakamisa ibandla namhlanje.
But he want to suck the power of the church.
Kodwa ufuna ukucela amandla ebandla.